Hey guys, it's Coach Sydney, and this week we have an upper body superset for you. So you're going to complete two exercises back to back, then you're going to rest about 30 seconds. So let's get started. First round, we have 10 reps with each exercise. We're starting out with a bent over dumbbell row. Slight bend in your hips, knees are bent, palms facing back. Rotate that dumbbell and pull it straight back to your hips, keeping those elbows nice and close to your side for 10 reps. Core is nice and tight the entire time. After 10 reps, we're going directly into a rear delt fly. Turn those palms out now, pulling the band apart with those dumbbells. Imagine you have a band between your dumbbells. Superset number two, we're going into 10 dumbbell front raises. Nice slight bend in your knees, keep that core nice and tight so there's a straight line from your shoulders to your hips, just rotating at the shoulders. 10 reps to shoulder height. From there, we're going straight into 10 hammer curls. Palms facing each other, bring the end of the dumbbell to your shoulders. Set number three, we have 10 reps of lateral raise. Again, soften in the knees, protecting your core, protecting your lower back, tuck that tailbone. If you have a shoulder injury, you can bring it forward more to a V, out to your corners. After lateral raise, we're going directly into overhead tricep extension, elbows at your ears. Bending your elbows, bringing those weights back, locking it out overhead. 10 reps here. Keep that core engaged the whole time. Our last superset is going to start with shoulder press. Bring those elbows up to 90 degrees. Together, bring those dumbbells up overhead, nice and controlled for 10 reps. Keeping it locked in. Wherever love goes, there is also misery. Our last exercise is going to be bicep curl 21s. So we've got 7 reps at the bottom half of the bicep curl. We're going to stop at 90 degrees. We're going to do 7 top half reps. Bring it all the way up to the shoulders, stopping at 90 degrees each time. And then we are going to finish with 7 full reps. All right, you guys have 3 more rounds, but I want you to add 2 reps to each set. So you're going 10, 12, 14, and 16 reps. Enjoy.